Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to part 20 of my High Elf campaign. And I'm a bit miffed at the minute, because even though I recorded the entirety of this one, I was an idiot and deleted it, so I have to do it all over again. But thankfully it's only one, because I've uploaded 1 through 19 so far, and then I saw my save file, part 21. I was like, oh, that's funny, I've got to re-upload part 20. It's not there, I deleted it. So, oopsie-daisy. So, yes, that's what I've done. So, what I did, I'm just going to brush it through with you really quickly, was I conquered the entirety of Herxoul and just the northern part of Lustria. It wasn't really that difficult, to be honest, but regardless, let's just get it over and done with again.
Can I offer assistance?
Right, you're going to stay there. You went to there.
Can I offer assistance?
You went to Maku Peaks, I believe you did.
We stand ready for action.
Same with you.
Tyrion,
and you'll go to Pahwa. Whatever the hell you call it.
Time is of the essence.
Right, okay then. Over and done with. Let's end the turn. We got ourselves a rebellion. Nothing new there. Had grief.
We descend into anarchy.
Oh, builders undamaged for once.
Princess of the Ass.
Right, so you're just there. So you're fine. Build another army up here, I reckon. What am I doing? So I can't build Swordmasters here yet. Or Phoenix Guard at all. Might as well upgrade this fully. And have you there, sod it. Let's get you up there. Let us... Yeah, you. Right, that's nice and sorted. Ryogun Hexol.
You called?
You are gonna go to Maku Peaks.
I'm listening.
You.
Defend.
And you are going to attack Pahwa. Pahax. Pahwat. Whatever it is you call it.
Onward.
Shield against the darkness.
It's going to take a couple of turns, but we'll get there.
Hunt.
Turn that off. Actually put you at the gates just to get that upkeep back up. Just a tiny bit, but it is what it is. We can still get to Hexortle next turn anyway. In one turn if we wanted to. And, I'm happy with that. Because these guys are getting absolutely wrecked by these guys. By the Skaven. Skeggy. I'll get rid of them now, don't need them. Right, nothing much we can do here. We don't have any chariots, so we don't need that really, to be honest. Might as well just go through there, to be honest. They're being difficult again.
The Asa are riotous.
What I should do actually is don't know why I didn't actually put in a Bill Slots. Happy Buildings. I don't know why I didn't put them in. Because I'm an idiot, that's why.
Lady of Ulfhorn. We march on. Duty calls.
So yeah, you're happy there. Ah, sod it. You might as well go up here. And work your way down then.
Your instructions.
You go to the Monument of the Moon. Do we need happy buildings? Not really. Yeah, you can get there in one turn, very easily.
We are ill at ease.
What are they doing up here? We could take it with the Great Arena, but I'd rather not. It would expose my army then. But only really good for defence. But look at that force, oof, I do like that defence. Well, it worked well last time. Well, we can get rid of that. No, I don't want to get rid of that. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Faction destroyed. Lovely. Thank you, Alathorn. Whatever. I forgot their name already. Avalon! Not Alathorn. Oops.
Your behest, misguided.
Keep moving. No, you're gonna, aren't you?
Setting up garrison.
In defense of Ulfhorn.
Protector of the Everqueen. Beginning my journey.
Assyrian guides us.
What armies do they have? Nothing stupid. Feral Cold ones. Monsters, oh fun, oh joy. But we can take them, especially with two armies like that. Next turn, that is when we assault. That is when we can assault.
You must restore order.
Oh, no, we don't want that. We want that. Want to go up there. Do we want that? It's plus 25%. Yeah, sod it. Moonshard. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I like a lot. Got happy buildings. Wonderful. Not far off now. What do you want? What do you want? What are you good at? Stupid me. Oh dear! I didn't see them.
Lethal grace given form.
But I gotta see what they have.
You need me? No. I serve the king.
Oh, they're that weak, are they?
Making my way.
Short-sighted. Ill-considered.
Lethal grace given form.
Retreat!
We ain't complaining, that's a win.
Duty is its own reward. How can I assist you?
What is our max rank lord we can recruit? Only level 8. Nothing stupid.
Lord of the Phoenix Court.
It's alright.
Ulfuan triumphant.
Let us. Yeah. That'll do. Don't really need it, but whatever. Need to build Elven Gardens to get up to there. Get that base lord recruit rank all the way up.
When Loic dances, so shall I. Burden of the Shadowlands.
Oh. Oh, we can do that.
Princess of the Ash.
Yeah, with all those, what to call them? That'd be pretty easy. I don't know, actually.
Your command.
We'll give it a go, anyway. We'll give it a go. With this Phoenix Guard, it shouldn't be too difficult. Who do I want to...
Princess of Ulthuan.
Alariel's champion.
What would you have...
You go and attack that.
Hold Lustria's finest!
Ah! Oh, not even gonna bother.
Tradition is maintained.
Oi, oi. You might have a really good replenishment spree, you are. There you go, hunting.
We don't need prisoners.
I mean,
glory to the Kadai. The Kadai honor me.
Yeah, you got that.
Where now?
Right, you are going to go to Pawax, or whatever the hell you pronounce it. Sure, that influence.
Can I offer assistance? Urifair! Asur, attack!
Yeah, I can do
that.
That
is not the time.
Very, very easily.
My realm. Attack now!
Exomartel. Yeah, I'll attack that.
Shadow Warriors.
Very simple, very easy, as always. Because, you know, I'm a genius.
Can I offer assistance?
Okay.
From the shadow.
Do this one first.
Fight them! Naggaroth prepares for war once more.
Yeah, it's a long line. It's gonna be an easy one. No! What are you doing? Stop it. All I want him is to run forward as fast as possible. Wait, if he's got Vanguard... No, he doesn't give Vanguard to anyone in units. Because the thing is, he's got Stalk, so he doesn't get seen.
Eagle Claw. Final command.
Shadow March.
There he is. Happy days. Oh, 30% damage right off the bat.
Glory awaits. Forward. Alifa Nar.
I've already got 6 kills. These only get Soros warriors, so, you know. As expected.
Without fail. Acknowledged. Stalk. Onward. Going forth. Understood. To glory. Duty setting forth. My duty.
Eagle Claw.
It will be done.
I go then. Of course. Agreed.
Orders received. For Lothan.
Yep, that works. Right, you can get back. Happy days.
My power is
right. Focus on the temple guards.
Moving out.
Oh, they moved. Annoyingly, but no, I could shoot something more important then. Just absolutely disintegrated.
Cooling the winds. Orders. Stop.
Oh, they're all the entities are still there. Not for long. Happy days. Crops of course. They've they got a physical resistance. A fair bit of magic resistance. But not enough. They'll be back soon anyway. The Croxagores, they always will be. Well, not to Croxagores, but because, you know, they're a settlement.
Stop.
That's happy.
Attack. Stop.
You can stop firing for a minute. They have some really high melee ship leadership. Really, I'm not speaking well.
Duty calls. Halt. Making my way. Forward. The greater good. Stop.
That's a bit overkill, isn't it? Yeah, that's completely overkill. I love it.
Onward.
Right, I want you to come over here and start shooting these guys. Yeah, that works.
Orders. Doing my duty. Halt.
That did decent damage. Not tons, but all right.
Kill them. Stop.
I go.
My power is yours. Halt. The winds rise. Stop.
Victory's in our grasp, of course, is. Because I'm the one playing. Ha ha. You're not a lot of damage from the front to be expected.
Battle awaits. Stop. Araya! Halt. Maintaining order. Stop.
Oh, whatever.
Ulquan!
They didn't do that much damage. Oh, 37. Never mind. They do a fair bit of damage. There we go.
To battle. Halt.
So much for the chosen of the chosen old ones.
Stop.
Oh, bless me. That came very suddenly.
For order. Stop.
Oh, it's not that difficult. Come on. No, Defiant is going to run.
Cleanse the land.
He's dead. They're just extinct now. Actually, you can get back a little. You know, sorry, they're annoying me.
Calling the winds,
as you say.
My power is yours.
Forward.
Yes.
Oh. Sorry, get rid of you.
With me.
While you're at it, shoot them. Stop. Oh, that's Ramilos.
The Shadow Dancer brings fortune. Garrison it with my warriors.
Wonderful, that's their capital taken. At least I think it was their capital, didn't actually check. But otherwise, I'm happy. That. And we want to get that. It's going to take quite a while. Oh, no, until we're done, actually. Never mind. I want to get Bannister and Quartermaster. No, not Quartermaster. Elven healing. That's what I want.
For the Ever Queen.
Right then. Monsters, easily taken out. Focus on the monsters first and then Temple Guard. Simple as.
The Cadi watch over us.
Right, where do I want to be? Here seems fine.
Princess of Ultron.
For duty. By your command.
All I need to do is get in one, is to get them in one big blob and get a dragon breath in there.
Understood. Moving out. At once. It shall be.
Eagle Claw. Loyal.
Now that's annoying.
Eagle Claw! Halt!
Right then. Let's get you up forward.
Going.
Got a lot of monsters. And the Feral Cold one's not really that great. I don't think they're that great anyway. They're good, but they're not amazing. Right.
As you say. Onward.
I want to really focus on the monsters first. Or large units, anyway. Get them out of the way.
Going abroad. Earthworm. My power is yours.
Whatever direction you're going to go.
Battle.
That's not fair. Oh, no matter. Stop spelling me. All right, then. That's good for now. Sorry, just get rid of the skinks. Only 8 of them left. When the volley Nash should sort them out.
Stop. For order. Halt.
He's going to die very soon.
Maintaining order. Stop.
Right about now. Oh, come on. Oh, whatever. Right, time to go for the Feral Bastillodon. Engine of the Gods. What do they do again? Wind magic. Or heaven's magic, whatever the hell you call it. There we go. Happy with that. Oh, There's only two units left. They're going to run. Okay.
Stop.
Challenge accepted.
To battle. It is done. Halt. For order. Stop. Wielder of the wind.
Come on, you know you want to do it. Ah, perfect. Almost completely wiped out the temple guards.
Ready.
That's what I want to see. Sort them out.
Kill them.
Get the cold ones.
Onward. Halt. Oriole.
Getting somewhere now. Happy days.
The winds rise.
Get a volley off on there. Get them sorted.
Stop.
Need to get them running soon.
Doing my duty.
Couldn't get him for runs. No, he's running. These cold ones don't like to run, do they?
Stop.
That's just overkill. I love it!
Kill them.
No, don't shoot. That was a bit rubbish. Their lord gone. Yes, Carnosaur next. Oh, it's windy out there today.
For duty!
Archers! Following up you up!
Oh, there's a Carnosaur there. Can we get him? No. So I pulled you back, that's why, didn't I?
Yes.
Ooh. Yeah, they're faster than me, I think. Yeah, they're faster than me. Get some dance moves in there. And there they go. Oh, took me time, but they're sorted.
Victory for Asurion. Claim it for the king.
Wonderful. 1, 2, 3 captured. What? Princess. Swordmasters, obviously. Oh, and I forgot about you.
Princess of Ulthuan.
Unfortunately, you can't be on anything, can you? Bit of a shame, but there we go. No point having that. Runemaker? Yeah. No, I think I might actually recruit a Sister of Avalon. Incendiary. Weapon strength plus 70%. Wow. No, I'm going to do it for you. Because all of that is really good.
Handmaiden of the Everqueen.
Lieutenant of the Everqueen. What's a shame? I was hoping she'd add some missile damage. It doesn't matter. You can go up and get in the army there. Right, there's nothing else I can do at the minute, so I might as well end that turn there. Swap town. Yeah, that's fine.
The Asser are troubled.
Huh. Can't recruit anything there. Sucks. Always surprised if they'd go up there anytime now. Is there any more? Yes.
Handmaiden of the Everqueen.
Replenishment rate. Well, she's good. But you know, it's an absolute shame she has low armor. But whatever. Actually, you can stay with her.
Handmaiden of the Everqueen. Isha watches over us.
Settlement besieged. I could take on that. What have they got?
This will fail. No.
Okay.
Unthinkable. Princess of the Asu.
I think I'll wait for them to attack me. I mean, I can take that on, but I'd rather not. Though if I do that, I'm pretty sure I could take that on. But you know, I haven't done a defense pattern in a while, so sod it. No! Wrong one. Yeah, I haven't done a defense battle in a while, so I'll just wait for that to happen.
Our defenses will hold.
Uh-oh.
What is this foolishness?
Right, let's get on it. Oh, wrong one. Where was that? Yes, I was down here, wasn't I? Let's get you moving down here. I want to take on a Blood Axe tribe. Because they may cause trouble soon. Yeah, it's probably good. That's going to be a good idea, I think. Bert saw it.
Nagareth vengeance! Break them! Fight them!
Oh!
Silent travel.
Perfection.
Send a message.
This is wonderful. It's gonna make my life a bit easier. Right, I want you to charge in. Full speed ahead. So these guys have enough time to run up to the front.
Dragon princes, we away. Swordmaster of Hurt, setting forth. Dragon princes, battle calls.
Awaiting orders. Setting forth.
Orders received.
Without fail. To the fray!
It will be done.
Orders.
It shall be done.
Ready.
I didn't even need the Sword Masters for this. I'm genuinely surprised by how well that went.
No lands. They shall earn their freedom.
That's them sorted out.
A leaf or not.
Right in. You pretty standard.
Time is of the essence.
Down here, same with you. As soon as you replenish that thing. Well, not replenish, but you know, one more turn of replenishment. Want to get that. Want to get that when we can get when we can. Do want to get up there, and that is all I can do for the minute.
Lethal grace given for.
Hostile hero activity.
Awaiting orders.
Right. Do I want you to have a sun dragon? Yes, not a star dragon. Yes, I do want you to have a star dragon. She's going to go up north, she is, and deal with them.
Your request?
Shield against the darkness.
Princess of the Azure.
There you are.
When Loic dances, so shall I. Silence trap.
Can I offer assistance? Time is of the essence.
Parfois.
Nat shall live!
Right, I have to fight that one manually.
We fight!
Protector of the Everfree. There is only vengeance.
You may approach.
Right, okay. Wrong button. No! idiot. Uh-oh.
I will lead the Asura.
Yeah, but anyway, I'm an idiot because I didn't attack them, did I? No matter. Alario. Get these guys forward now, actually.
Shadow King. Onwards.
For the Everqueen! Asu!
For the Everqueen!
Princess of Althwan.
So yeah, you're going to the side high center. To the High Sentinel. Got a floating a pyramid by there. That's your job.
Victory for the Asur.
Not one Druki on Nagareth.
That's going fantastic. That's not going fantastic, but hopefully
Chosen of Isha.
She is after them. Hopefully.
Everqueen, you stand before the mistress of the undead.
This cannot happen.
Still rejecting me, are we? Rejecting thy lover? Got plenty of turns before I run out of supplies.
Our traditions make us strong.
I want to get rid of them, actually. I want to get growth in to get that to tier 5, don't we? Don't really need a rye field, but it'll be decent to have. Ah, thank you, Lariel. Right, I'm not actually sure if I can actually defend this, but we are going to give it a good go. Let's hope we can actually do it. Right, then. So being on the walls might not seem like a too bad of an idea, but the thing is, you have so many harpies that I don't think that is actually a good idea. So I'm not going to be on the walls for this battle.
Without fail. White lions,
silver hounds.
Silver hounds are going to be back here.
Silver hounds. Can I be praised?
I want you. Where do I want you to be, actually? All the Dark Art Corsairs seem to be in there. So yeah, just go in there for a minute. Right. Just want to deal with the harpies. Anything else is fine. It's just the harpies, eh? Come on, Spearman. You'd be good at these guys. That's most of them dead. No, that's not even half. Not even close to half. So Silverhelm's going to be involved in that for a while. Yeah, this is just... yeah. Silverhelm's going to be just fine. Well, hey, the enemy lord is dead.
Lovin Seaguard.
Without fail. Archers.
Ah, look at that. Just absolute massacre.
We have no master.
There we go. What was I talking about? Of course I could repel them. Is all sorted.
Shield against the darkness.
Lady of the Phoenix Court. For order! Princess of Althwan. At them! I light the way.
Alifa Nar.
Right, what was I doing? I was doing something. I completely forgot what I was doing now. I was doing something.
Defender of the Ass.
Well, anyway. Get some more of them. Three more specifically. And some. And a Dragon Prince, why not? Can never go wrong with another Dragon Prince. Or a Dragon Prince, whatever. Run units down, that sort of thing.
What would you have of me?
Shadowlands.
Althwan. Kill them.
Off.
Bring me battle!
Happy days. Right, hey, hi Sentinel, where is that? Oh, yeah, of course it is. Almost there, folks. Soon we'll be taking on Clan... Moors, is it? Clan Moors, something like that? I forgot. But we're taking them on again. No, not that one. Oops. Clan... Yeah, Clan Moors. Taking them again now. It's pretty much going to be a blitzkrieg through these guys. Because as you know, Skaven. It's just melt when it comes to Citizens of Avalon. And elite units in general. Hostile hero activity. As always. What's happening back? What's happening up at our grief then? Again.
Our defenses will hold.
Eh.
The Asher follows strength.
Fair enough, I got some more units.
Restrain them.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. Is that... Da-da. Huh. Forgot about these guys. Let's get you up. Could finally get rid of these now. Because they're not needed. Happy days. Too far.
Your instructions.
King and country.
Ah, bollocks. Right, what was I doing? Yes.
The city is crumbling.
Let's go that for a minute, just so I can colonize it. I'd rather not colonize it with...
Lady of Ulthorn.
Yeah, I don't want to colonize it with her.
Setting off.
Your orders.
She doesn't recruit... what do you call it? That fast, replenish that fast.
Tyrion,
heir. He'll replenish in like 2 turns, so that's, I'm happy with that. Right. Where are you going to go? I have one down there.
There is only vengeance.
We'll have you going down this way.
Journey.
Astral princess.
And we'll have you go down this way. That works for me.
Lizardmen are not welcome.
Lizardmen are not welcome in their own homes. It's a bit mean, isn't it? Come on, are you not going to attack me? I've still got 5 turns before I run out of supplies, so I'm happy with. That's good. That's going to cause some duress distractions, hopefully.
Our traditions make us strong.
Right.
The cold bloods offer no challenge. Their skill is legend.
Happy days. Oh, what did I say earlier?
A strong leader is needed.
Wait.
Duty calls.
Duty calls.
Protector of the
Yeah, you still recruit all of that in one turn because you're a beast.
Treading lightly.
You're going that way. You're going that way.
Send the reptiles back to the jungle.
Ah, sorry, you'll go that way as well. Because I want you to take on the Awakening. That's your job.
Son of Athaluran. I serve the king.
Well, actually, should I get a frost up phoenix? Nah, sod it. We'll be fine. It will be fine.
You shall not rest.
That's good. Port Alistair, White Tower.
have shaped this world.
Because I'm an idiot and forgot to do that. That's all fine. Rite of Sotek performed. I forgot what that does. Is it the one that gives you a lot of monsters? Because I completely forgot.
Revenge, moving unseen. Via land.
Yes, it is. No, it's not. Okay, never mind. But for the meantime, I do want you to go there.
Protector of Ulfron.
Skaven revealed. Oh no.
The Kadai watch over us. The Kadai honor me.
Happy days.
Lizard men are not welcome here.
What orders? Shall live. The Kadai watch over us. The Kadai honor me. Princess of Ulthuan.
Bowmaster. And you will have. Ooh, don't know. What shall I give you? Yeah, it works for me. So you'd think that this would give you money gems, but weirdly enough it doesn't. Go up the plaza way. Intimidating, indomitable. Barded little musties? Nah. Steamed combatant. Leadership aura. Don't see why not. They're never going to run anyway, but you never know. I think this is the last settlement for Lizardmen, so that is going to be happy. So Mazdamundi as well.
Sir, bid you welcome.
Moving out.
Are you ever going to attack me? Sod it. I'll live without them. Oh, no issue with that. Oh, okay. Ooh, my voice just went. Oof.
Destruction abounds.
Right, where is he? Tor Anrok. I can't. Ah.
In defense of Ulthuan.
I'm hoping to recruit some swordmasters. Doesn't matter. What I will do is bring you. Can you get to Hag Hall? Yes, you can. can't recruit. Hotek's column it is.
I'm listening.
Go to the Twisted Glade. That's going to take 3 turns. You got exactly 10,000. Just the way I like to see it. Right.
Defender of the Aster.
Wellsprings of Eternity.
Time is of the essence.
Shield against the darkness. Into position.
When Loic dances, so shall I. Move.
Can I offer assistance? I serve the Phoenix King.
Who is that?
Quick says
it's Quick.
No.
Okay. But they don't have that many great units, to be honest. So that's going to be an easy battle.
Lady of the Phoenix Court.
But I'd have to take those these guys out first, though. Right. Sorry, my phone's ringing. Right, floating a pyramid. I'm gonna go up that way. That's going wonderfully. You're going up there. He's the. Okay, now will they...
Lariel, child of Isha, what do you seek?
No! No, we don't do that. How about I give you money?
This cannot happen.
How about I give you all of my money?
Child of Isha, what do you seek? It is forbidden.
Why won't you? Come on, please. Who's strength rank what? Oh, vampire counts. Of course it's a vampire counts.
Can I offer assistance?
Written.
A promising lieutenant.
Research. Right. Let's do it. Right in. Just make one long. Actually, no. I'll keep two just behind.
It shall be done. It shall be done.
Yes.
Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Right. Oh, forgot to put your fire, didn't I? This is probably going to be a mistake, but you know what? We live with mistakes. Ah, perfect. Got a few friendly kills, but nothing stupid. There we go. Happy with that?
Oh. Hold the captive.
Aha. Aha, you failed, sucker.
Time is of the essence. Can I offer assistance?
Should I just leave them to attack? Nah.
Shield against the darkness.
Right.
Alifa Na. I Johnny.
Right, I'm going to fight this, but I'm going to call it here, folks. It's been about, what, an hour and a half, I reckon? But no, I haven't really been keeping time of it. But it's been quite a while now, and so, yeah. So I'll see you next time, folks, in part 21, where it will actually be part 21 and not a deleted video. So yeah, have a good one, folks. Parker out.